Welcome to The Daily. It's Thursday, June 2nd with Greg Lawless. I'm Jason Seguini. We're going to start in L.A. where Chivas USA was taking on a Vancouver side, coming in with a new coach, some changes in the lineup, Greg. But you know what they say, the more things change, the more things stay the same.
And they say that for a reason, Jason. Vancouver made a bunch of changes earlier this week. The biggest one, of course, Tom Sohn coming in as the head coach after Taylor Tortesen was fired. He makes some changes in the roster. Biggest one, Joe Cannon into the Nets instead of Jay Nolly. However, they come out and they get the same result, another draw. It seems like the Whitecaps always earning just 1 point. In this case, though, it's a point on the road, something I think that they should be happy with, considering it's only the second time they've gotten a result on the road. It ends up 1-1, the goal from Camilo, and the biggest thing here, though, also might be that Eric Osley with another red card for the Whitecaps. So there's another thing that doesn't change, is his third red card on the season.
Yeah, Nick LaBraca getting the goal for Chivas USA, he's been playing well of late, yep. So Robin Fraser has to be happy with that. We're going to move on to another Vancouver Whitecap who was in action last night, but it was for Canada, BMO Field.
And this is a great result, I think, for Canada heading into the Gold Cup. 2-2 with Ecuador at BMO Field. Terry Dunfield of the Vancouver Whitecaps getting the goal in the first half for Canada. Then they go down 2-1 when it comes out. Very end, they get a second goal for Canada in one of the most indescribable and incredible goals you're probably ever going to see. Make sure you check it out somewhere online. And it's just one of those situations where Canada, very smart, very quick thinking. Julian de Guzman from Toronto FC is the man who ends up getting the pass that ends up as a goal for Canada, 2-2.
All right, another CONCACAF rival of the USA was in action last night. Mexico doing very well in their friendlies ahead of Gold Cup.
Yeah, El Tri are starting to roll. Giovanni Dos Santos with two goals for Mexico in this one, a 3-0 victory over New Zealand. Aldo De Nigris getting the third goal for Mexico. We haven't seen him since he played for Monterrey against Real Salt Lake in the CONCACAF Champions League. Now it looks like the attack for Mexico is in top gear. On the other side for New Zealand, though, three MLSers getting the start.
Well, there's also some club news down in Mexico of interest to American fans as some players are looking for some more playing time with teams down in Mexico.
Yeah, obviously getting some regular time, very important right now as players still searching to get back onto the national team. We'll start with DeMarcus Beasley. He's right now the property of Hanover over in Germany, but he's with Pachuca training and basically on trial trying to maybe join up with the Gophers. And a former Gophers player now, Hercules Gomez, being traded to Tecos. Also looking for playing time, and I think Gomez is pretty disappointed to not be in the Gold Cup roster for the U.S. Maybe this is a move where he can get some regular time, start to score goals again, and maybe get a call back up.
All right, well, that's all we have for The Daily today. Check out Extra Time Radio later on today. You can get it on Buzzsprout or iTunes. We'll be back on The Daily tomorrow.